Carlos, do you have a question for Conan?
You know, I know that your superhero persona was the Flaming Sea.
Yes.
Your stripper persona is Ginger Snap.
Yep.
So what would your drag name be?
Well, first of all, you stole it. It was going to be Red Velvet. So now I have to find a different sort of, you know, like polyester, red polyester, red...
Polyester?
I don't know. I'm looking for something other than velvet. Velvet's expensive. And yeah. I don't want to perform in velvet every night.
Well, it doesn't have to be like a fabric.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, I didn't know.
What would? I don't.
A lot of them are puns, right?
Yeah.
You know, a lot of them are just like fun puns. They're alter egos.
Well, help me out here. I don't know. I'm new to this world. I need to know what I would be.
Who do you want to be like?
Yeah, would you have a persona? Like, you know, he's kind of.
You know the Wendy's girl, the logo?
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
Yes.
Doesn't she have a name?
Wendy.
Wendy.
Is it really? I thought it was like a mascot.
You're the best, Sona. You're the best.
I am not kidding. Oh, that was not meant to be that.
Does Ronald McDonald have a name?
I thought she...
Think I would be, first of all, I'd have to avoid any, I'd have to work out a deal with the Wendy's franchise, but I'm sure they'd have no problem with it.
Who's Wendy?
I think the Wendy's girl, because I've got that coloring, I've got the reddish hair and the-
How about
and
Wendy's nuts?
Wendy's nuts?
Yeah. Wendy's nuts.
Yeah. Okay.
Wendy's.
Wendy's nuts.
Wendy's
I don't
nuts.
Know, if I'm at a drag show and I see someone called Wendy's Nuts coming up, I'm gonna be like, I'm gonna skip that one.
But you
no,
also
you're
don't
not.
Know who Wendy is.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm sorry. Okay, I thought she as a character was somebody else, but I just realized I thought the guy who created
even,
Wendy's
go-
was like Bob Wendy.
Oh God. I'm sorry. Carlos. You're seeing us at our very worst. I apologize. Yeah, maybe Wendy's. Is it Wendy's Nuts? I don't know.
No,
because
no,
I think when
it
you
isn't.
Hear when you hear yeah. nuts, you don't want to see that at a drag show, you know?
You can be just Wendy's O'Brien.
No.
No, it's gotta be something else.
Wendy.
The war. Wild and Wendy. Path.
Good podcasting.
Yeah.
It's pretty tight.
Did you say Wild and Wendy? Wet
it's
Wendy.
Tough to they, like
Wet
a drag
Wendy.
Name is something
Wet
very intimate.
Wendy.
What'd you say?
A drag name is something actually quite more intimate than to find. Like
yes.
with me, it was when I came with it, I went to a friend, he's like, I got it, it's Red Velvet, this is great. And he said, no, it's terrible. It's not enough for a drag queen, and it's too much for a stripper. And I said, well, that's perfect for me.
Yeah.
So you need to find that glint in your eye when you
yeah,
come out with
I don't,
it. That's
I,
when it's right.
This is going to take time, and this okay. is going to take time.
Yeah.
We probably have to ask our fans to suggest a really good drag name
that's
for my
idea.
Character.
Open
I think that's what we should
it.
Do, because, let's open source it, because I don't know. And and I don't think we're going to get clearance from Wendy to use the name Wendy.
You could also
Wendy.
Be like Pippi Longstocking. That's very Wendy, too. So
I don't even know if kids anymore know about Pippi Longstocking.
Why would we need clearance just to use the name Wendy? It's just a...
Well, because I would
That
rip
would
off,
be your persona.
I would rip off her look
oh,
completely.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. No, I don't know. We're going to figure this out. We're going to figure this out. You know, and then I guess I'll have to... You know, have no choice but to build the costume and then perform in drag and in drag shows in London.
Oh,
yeah.
You're
gonna be terrible. Yes, come join the House of Cupcake, because our drag house is named after my horse, not after me. So, you know, we are a big group of performers, and we produce our own shows now. So you're very welcome to join our next show as our guest drag queen, whatever the name is.
All right. I'm looking forward to this.
I'd like to see. No, I wouldn't.
Yeah, I don't really want to.
I'd like
see
to see
it.
Their show, but
you don't want to see me
just so
in drag.
Physical, no. And you're just so.
Trust
stiff.
Me, when you put the heels in, you change. That
yes. Well, first of all, if I wore heels, I'd be 6'9".
Jeez.
So I really would change. But also, I make a very attractive woman.
You do?
I do.
Oh, definitely.
Yeah. I'm more definitely. Attractive as a woman than as a man.
Is that right?
Yes. Oh, trust
usually,
me.
That's usually true, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I'm a very stunning woman. I'm statuesque, and I have a lot of...
Long legs.
I have legs that go on forever.
I don't know. I've seen you with makeup on.
Yeah.
It's...
That's just guy makeup.
No,
no
I've
like,
that
when
Japanese
you did...
remote where you visited that district of Japan and you got that kind of...
Yeah, but I wasn't in charge of that.
Remote.
I would do... Oh, the Mary Kay... I killed it. I was beautiful looking at the end.
Conan.
I was gorgeous.
Oh, you looked like you had been in an accident. Like, you looked really hurt. You looked hurt.
Okay. Well, anyway, this is devolving.
That sounds like a good look.
Maybe that's your theme.
Maybe my accident victim. Yeah. Red mess.
Oh, yeah. Red pavement.
Yeah. Just red pavement. Red mess.
Red asphalt. That's what it is.
Yeah, red asphalt. I'm just someone. My whole persona is I just wiped out on my motorcycle going 90 miles an hour, and I'm wearing no body armor.
Yeah.
And I rode my face for 20 yards.
Red asphalt, and your tagline of your show is scared straight.
Yeah, there you go. We've worked it all
out. That's an act.
That's an act right there.